Okay, over the winning vision of the smart city based on technology, just technology, I think that a human smart city is one who relies in three pillars. First will be, from my point of view, social innovation. It's key at the moment to make people engage in the whole process, and social innovation is a good driver for that. Second will be good design. You know, I'm an urban planner, and I consider a good design, a hybrid design of cities as places for interaction, as a very good pillar for a human smart city. We have so many tools that could be allowing people to interact with hardware in cities, and that will be a good point of view for starting. And the third one will be something which I like to remark anywhere, which is diplomacy. We are stressing the fact that the new urban diplomacy is being made by everyone. We have the capability of sharing knowledge, sharing information, and sharing the view of our city and the whole world, and we can be ambassadors for our cities using technologies, using projects, and for sure making things understood beyond our territorial limits. Far beyond the classical ones, we know we have a good explanation every day of the winning projects. Right now, we are working right now with a project which has been developing Elche. Elche is a small city, a medium city in Spain, which is based in Valencia region. We have 2,500 people living there. We are working right now with the municipality into transforming the city into a smart city. They are stressing the role of digicens, brand new digital citizens, as key innovators, as key drivers for the innovation in cities. And we are working in two sides of the vision. One will be Elche as a smart destination, you know, stressing tourism and the offer in that way. And second will be creating an entrepreneurial hub for smart cities according to the traditional culture of industry which the city have at the moment. It's Elche, you can follow for sure in elchesmartcity.org, and we are working on that at the moment. It could be a good example far beyond the traditional ones. Honestly, being active, you know, in spreading the word right now. I'm here attending that extraordinary meeting right now. I'm traveling a lot, explaining our vision and also the projects in which we are working right now. We are trying to make a strong community of thinkers and doers working on the smart city vision. Sure, Carlos Moreno is one of the leading persons in that network, and also helping others to understand that this is something that goes beyond the spreading of technology, but it's something which relies on the role of digicens and the role of people making things happen. That's, you know, my short contribution to the movement right now.